You got the right gear for it.
Spaceman station here in this ladder in his DNA and his cell nucleus, gravity cell. It's 3.3 billion of them and they're active, making all kinds of mayhem, encoding genes and transposons and RNA, which at their precise locations of the molecular switch. Your genome is writhing inside a full cell, looking down, you see aura on DNA, it's all hell broken loose with molecules colliding right quick. But out of disorder comes the life that is split, because molecules figured out how to replicate. They came up with a versatile and genius template to encode the recipe for active unit protein and to act as a scout like an organization. If you ever see life and say, man, that is massive, then give respect to the oxymoron nucleic acid.
Thank you. genomes.